what's the difference between information systems and computer science?
So I look at it as there is overlap between the two fields, but their approaches are different. The computer science approach is very much based on mathematics. It deals more with interactions with physical computer systems. So a computer scientist would need to have a very strong understanding of mathematics, of programming. The systems that they develop are at the level of the machine. An information systems student, on the other hand, takes a much bigger perspective on technology. We look at how technology fits into an organization and how it impacts the work of people. The kinds of thinking are referred to computational thinking on the computer science side and systems thinking on the information systems side. So in systems thinking, we look at a bigger picture. We look at how technology can be used for competitive advantage. One kind of analogy that you could consider is that the computer science students would be working under the hood of the car, whereas the information systems students would be using the car, making decisions about the car, being able to understand how it can be used to further the goals of the individual and the organization. So there are decisions to be made about budgets, about requirements of what the systems should be able to do. It requires that bigger picture thinking which information systems provides.